This is Eyewitness News throughout Southeast Queensland with Des McWilliam, Kay McGrath, and the Eyewitness News team.
Tonight, the RAAF loses a frontline fighter as parents lose a son who lived to fly.
And a vital expo appointment.
Good evening, the Air Force. You're assured of that, Des. Good evening, everybody. A perfect autumn day in Brisbane today. 17 again, up to 27, and on Monday, perhaps a little bit warmer. That's all from me. Now let's go down to Ken Brown, see what he has for us, by the way, boating weather.
Well, it's been a very windy week on Moreton Bay and the surrounding waterways. Strong southerlies. It looks like they'll ease down a little bit on the weekend.
With Mike starting next Monday, this is Des's last bulletin reading Eyewitness News. And as far as we're concerned, it really is the end of an era. Before you say anything, we've searched the archives for some very brief snippets of Des's news reading career. Let's take a look.
Good evening, Des McWilliam for Channel 9 National News.
Piece from United States Envoy Philip Habib. We just have a fire in the studio at the moment, but I think they've got it under control. I'll continue with the story. The Queensland Youth Orchestra. I'm sorry, have I got the right page here? Thanks again, Jim McCormick and Michael Bryce. I call you Byrne. Let's do it again. Thanks again, too, to Jim McCormick and Michael Byrne. Bryce.
Damn it!
I got both then. Thanks again to Jim McCormick and Michael Bryce. I'm Des McWilliam. Thank you. If this turns up in the goof reel, you'll be in trouble.
Your father has to go now and earn money. Bye-bye.
Well, it might be so long from the news desk, but he's still going to be cracking the whip downstairs, so I thought we'd better get him good.
Okay, that's wonderful. Thank you. You know, I thought I was still the boss. I issued specific instructions that nothing like that was to happen, but it was a nice thought, and I appreciate it. Thanks very much. So that's it for me from this end of the news. Personally, it's been a very challenging and satisfying period of my career, and I thank you all out there for your support. Mike's in the chair from Monday. He'll bring to TVO his very considerable news-reading talents, and I hope you'll make him welcome. Just before I finally sign off, to all the people at TVO who wore bow ties today to mark this passing, I was most impressed. I didn't really think there were so many bow ties in Brisbane. And how about this one for the party tonight, put together by the boys in the back room? Thanks for your support. See you again sometime soon.
This has been Eyewitness News. Friday night. Good night.
Good night.